talk about how difficult relationships are, and honestly, I can never relate to them. People complain and say that love is hard, but our love is the easiest, most special thing that I've ever experienced.
Carmen, ever since the first time I seen you, I was head over heels in love. I dreamed of making you my wife. I always told myself if I have the chance one day, I will make this woman my wife. I vow to always stand by your side, be your biggest supporter, be faithful, and always love you with all I can. You are a truly special and amazing person, and I am looking forward to our future together.
Since the day that I met you, there hasn't been a time that I didn't love you. I love you for how kind your heart is and how easy it is for you to always lend a helping hand. Today, I vow to always be truthful in our marriage. I promise to love you more, and I don't mean love you more than you love me. I mean, I love you more than the bad days ahead of us. I love you more than any fight we'll ever have. I love you more than any obstacle that will try to come between us. I love you with my whole heart.
Now, the kind of love and commitment that God desires you to model to the world is not always an easy thing. But know this, He is always ready to help. A good marriage must be created. It's never going to bed angry. It's standing together and facing the world, no matter what obstacles you encounter. It's a common search for the good and the beautiful. I will now pronounce you husband and wife, no longer two, but one, and I bless you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. The moment you've been waiting for, Aaron, you may kiss your bride. It's now my honor and great privilege to be the first to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Aaron Burgess.
The truest heart.